I was told that you're going north. To the west of the city, there's a quarry and a small settlement. My workers were trapped there when the Void Rust cut off their escape. I wouldn't like to lose those workers. If you can rescue them, I'll make it worth your while. Thank you, my hero. I hope spending a night with me would be an adequate reward for your efforts.
You think I do not know anything when it comes to technology? Fine. Test my knowledge. I assure you, you will be left gobsmacked. Synthet Soldier is a weak, pathetic traitor who is begging to be executed by my hand. Speaking of execution, your time has run out. Die!
Greetings to you, warrior of synthesis. We've heard of your feats. Alas, now is not the time for congratulations. We've set up a crisis management headquarters in this camp, and all the information comes here. While it's not much, it's enough to see that we've lost everything. All our future development plans are ruined. Less than a quarter of our production facilities survived.
Greetings, warrior of synthesis. We've just received ether maps from the scientists. The most powerful void funnel is in the northern peninsula, at the Splatolorian border. Looks like the secret to this void rust is hidden there. That's also where the scouts have spotted Amethyst. The scientists believe she's the driving force behind the whole invasion. The void creatures obey her. If we can defeat her, we'll be able to destroy this void rust plague once and for all.
Or make it serve the synthesis. We have won this war, so that would be our right.
You'll never learn our secret. I've lost count of the enemies that I've slain by my hand. Splatolorian, Bloodling, Dark Bloodling, all of you will die at my saber. So come on, let's resolve this once and for all.
Oh, how wrong I was. The Void Rust is our Lord's punishment. We've been thinking too much about upgrades and too little about serving him. Now he calls us to account, and I, stupid bitch, was trying to avoid a well-deserved punishment.
I will tell you everything we found out. Very recently, we've managed to decipher a few void magic spells. Now Synthet warriors can even summon void creatures. Supposedly, these creatures will obey us, though we haven't actually checked it out yet. To make an artifact, you'll need a blank like this one. If you perform a special ritual during combat, you can create a particularly powerful artifact.
Hurry, my Synthet warriors! We must capture these fortresses before the Splatolorians get reinforcements! Are you the last thing that is left of the mighty Splatolorians? Pathetic. I will crush you without my staff.
Did you hear that? There is trouble in the north. It is dangerous to stay here. Let us finish off the kid. Fine, I will go. But what is there to check? Have you ever seen a post Megazaurus leave its post? I have not.
Do not come any closer. This magic I possess is unstable. If you approach too close, it will destroy you without my knowing. You dare insult a Synthet! I don't like that! These were your last words!